Don't have a coffee grinder but want freshly ground coffee? Try a mortar and pestle. Originally, coffee was ground by hand using this method, so you know it's legit. No problem at all, just keep working away at it. You know what? At the end of the day, it's the quality of the beans that really counts.